Well, the Georgetown Scott County EMS is looking to help out families and people in need this upcoming winter. They're asking people to donate new winter hats, gloves, and hand warmers for the winter. You can drop it off at the GSC EMS lobby in Georgetown. A donation deadline for this is December 15th.